while the world continues to progress technologically, I swear by Allah, faster than its growth in technology, it is retrogressing morally and spiritually. While life seems to become easier theoretically, in theory, when you analyze life today, we have such advanced modes of transport, such easy ways of communication. In theory, life seems easier than previous times, but practically life has become more challenging than the previous times. Tension, depression and frustration has, wallah, become the order of the day. Happiness, joy and prosperity is something of the past. The very fears that haunt the mind of every individual that are ever lurking. I must never become poor. I must never be diagnosed of cancer. This must never happen. The fears that are ever lurking in the heart, in the mind of every man, is sufficient depression in the life of every person. The only way to avert financial depression, the only way to avert and divert financial depression is to convince yourself that Allah is the sustainer. When you've convinced yourself that Allah is the sustainer, now the fluctuation in the currency, the fake predictions of the economists, the competitors in the market will not make a difference to you. So this is the modern day poverty. That in the midst of affluence there is no joy. In the midst of comfort and luxury there is absolutely no joy. Nabi alayhi salam then said in the riwayat of Ibn Hibban, innama al-ghina ghina al-qalb. وَمَنْ كَانَ الْغِنَى فِي قَلْبِهِ فَلَا يَضُرُّهُ مَا لَقِيَ مِنَ الدُّنْيَا. No, Abu Zar, wealth in essence is the contentment of heart. And no Niagara Falls and no Victoria Falls can give you that contentment that is divine from Allah. وَمَنْ كَانَ الْغِنَى فِي قَلْبِهِ. The one who has contentment in his heart, فَلَا يَضُرُّهُ مَا لَقِيَ مِنَ الدُّنْيَا. Then no amount of calamities and tragedies will harm this man, will depress this man. Nothing in this world will depress this man.